Dog, this is so annoying.
Hello, gorgeous. Oh, dog, I gotta comb my fur. So? God, it's so frizzy. Finally, my fur is perfect again. Now, what do I wear today? Ooh, this seems cute. Totally gonna wear that. Wow, I look fabulous. And it was totally worth maxing out my mom's credit card. Better make sure she doesn't find out. Oh well, it's not like I care. Hey guys. Hey oh my god, Meadow, I love your outfit. OMD, I wish I could pull off something that fabulous. Oh, thanks. It's a little something I threw together at the last minute. Well, it's amazing. Thanks. Wow. I have never seen anything like that. Well, I really don't know what to say. Like talk, so yeah, I was just really. Hey guys. What are you wearing? Oh, come on. Oh, what do you mean? The green on your gem does not match with the green in your necklace. Ew. Jade has a point. Oh, what, Jade? You're not even wearing anything. I got this little star on my ear. I decided to go for a more simple look. I need my beauty sleep so I don't have to worry about outfits. Why threw this together? I thought it would look nice. Honey, it does not look nice. She has a point. I'll try to do better tomorrow. Yeah. Okay. But seriously, dress like that again and you're not gonna be seen with us. Just because my gem isn't the right shade of green. Yep. That's how these things work. Oh my god. Okay. So then yeah, that was actually totally what happened. Oh, my phone. So you're expecting more, aren't you, baby? Right? You love me, right? Who is she on the phone with? Ugh, some guy in school she's been flirting with. She won't tell us who. We'll just... I have a way of finding out. You do? You do? Yeah, when Meadow or Tiffany had a crush on a guy and they won't tell me. If they were texting him or talking to him, then I just scan the room and find a guy who's talking on the phone or texting. I guess that'll work. I don't know. Not so much people here have cell phones. And I doubt any of the guys would bother texting or calling. Well, it's worth a shot. Let's scan the room. Well, let's see what we got here. Do you see anything? Not really. Ugh, this is stupid. Wait, I see a guy with a phone. Wait. Okay. Yeah, I'm totally listening to you. Okay, Ruby, stop talking. Stop talking too fast! I can't keep up! That's totally the guy Ruby is talking to. Him? So she's talking to Max. OMD, he's cute. I know. Ugh, he's so cute. But anyway, I guess that's the guy she's been seeing. Wow, thanks. You come in handy sometimes. Well, she got lucky. What? Nothing. Well, okay. So, like, that's like totally what happened. And she wanted to grab that last jacket that I wanted, and I'm like, OMD. You kidding me? You can't take that last jacket that I wanted. Oh my god, I would so look good in that jacket. And it totally matches the color of my eyes. And it totally makes me look way cooler. And she tried on and made it look horrible. I swear, I just wanted to throw up right there. And then, you know, and then she goes ahead and buys the jacket. And then I attacked her a little bit. And then, you know, and then I ended up breaking her arm. Anyway, but I still got the jacket. So, happy ending for me. So then, like, wait. Hello? Hello? Max, are you there? I think he hung up on me. Gee, I wonder why he would do such a thing. Me too. Hey guys, I gotta go. BRB. Okay. Anyways, oh, I gotta tell you that story about when I was in the mall. And I got my new jacket. Okay. Oh, God. It's gonna be a long day. Oh, hey, Max.
Oh, hi.
Oh, look. You wanna go, you know, meet up by the lockers on the other side of the school?
Sure. What do you want me to meet you there for?
Just to talk. And do some stuff.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, gee, thanks for leaving me alone. You're such a great friend.
What's up? Something doesn't feel good about that. What are you talking about? Jade. You see what she was talking to Max like that? Remember what happened during our last call? She asked the guy to make up with her by saying that exact same thing. My dog, you think she would be doing that? Oh, here he is. He left his phone. Let me go see. Wait. Max has a girlfriend. Isn't his girlfriend Ruby? Oh, my dog, it is. Oh. I'm looking through his texts. They are totally dating. So he's a cheater. Ugh. We don't know for sure. Let's follow her. Okay.
Okay, listen. I know we're not gonna find anything here. But can we just go and, like, just like how I told you? OMD. So, you new here? Totally.
What is Skanky B with an itch? She promised she'd stop doing this. Why are we even friends with her?
We're not. We're just some cover up for her.
What are you doing? Something I should have done a long time ago.
She better hope she looks good in the picture. Oh, dog. Say cheese. I think I got it. Got it. Oh my god. Come on, let's get out of here. We got to show Ruby this. Can't believe her. So, bell's about to ring. You wanna keep doing this or you wanna go to class? Because the answer is just be right here with you. That's what I thought. Listen, are you sure we should be doing this? Come on, Hope. You really think we should be doing this? Well, listen. Okay, I really don't know how to say this, but I just think we should just tell her. You really want this girl to be dating some guy who's a cheater? I don't think so. Maybe it would be the right thing to tell her. I knew you agreed with me. Come on. Hey, you're Ruby, right? That depends. Who are you? I'm Hope. I'm new to school, but I thought you should know. Wait, is that my boyfriend's cell phone? Here's what we need to talk about. He left it behind over the lockers over there. And, oh, thanks for returning. No, we were returning it to him. And, well, we saw something. Like, what? It's not gonna be easy to tell you, but we saw your boyfriend Max kissing our friend Jade. What? Jade who? Oh, my dog. Jade Sapphire? She's my friend. She was my friend. That's until I got a boyfriend last year and she did the same thing to me. OMD. Can't believe it. I'm so upset. Wait, are you sure? Or are you just lying to me? I got proof right here. We took a pic with this phone. Look. It's definitely him, alright? And that's totally Jade. I recognize that birthmark anyway. Jade has a birthmark? Yeah, that little flower around her eye. That's kind of a birthmark. Yeah, we just caught him there. They were gonna keep doing that. They decided to skip first period just to do that. Wow. I feel really stupid right now. It's okay. It's just like, I really liked him. I need to take a moment. What's her problem? I don't know. Well, oh god.